Craig Maddock is standing by with the coach, Jeff Halseth.
Coach, when you were 3-8 to start the season, did you ever think you could even get to the state tournament?
Yeah, I got a lot of confidence in our guys. And I told the guys at the beginning of the season, it's not where we're at during the regular season. There's two seasons in AA basketball. And I just guarantee them that they'll be playing their best basketball at the end of the season.
Coming into the tournament, you're the 7th seed. You know, you got to take out O'Gorman again. What did you tell the team coming into this tournament?
Well, it was hard enough for any team to get into the state tournament this year, and I just told the guys, you know, once we get in, it's anybody's ball game. And so whoever can put three good games together, you know, they're going to come out on top, and I guess our guys put three pretty good games together.
What about your seniors? What have those seniors meant for you?
They mean the world to me. I mean, they're good kids, not just on the court, but off the court. They're good kids in the classroom. They're good kids in the community. They've established a work ethic with our program that I hope gets handed down to the kids that are coming up through our program.
Coach, congratulations. Wish you the best.
Thank you very much.
Jeff Halseth, the head coach. They go back to back. It was their third straight trip to the championship round, and they are back to back.
This South Dakota High School Championship event is brought to